Police are still on the lookout for a man after neighbors in the Varna area were forced to shelter in place for several hours yesterday. This all came after a report of shots fired yesterday afternoon along Route 366 in Varna. That's about a mile from the Cornell campus. Police say a warrant has been issued for 31-year-old Eric McLaurin. And officers now say they responded when they got a call about gunshots at the home. A woman and a young child managed to get out of the home before the troopers arrived. Police say they tried to make contact with McLaurin, but did not get a response. When they went in, he was not there. And now they continue their search for him. Well, investigators now working to figure out